As the new debate between the nationalists and the globalists rages on, I am putting myself firmly in the second camp. I welcome everyone to the beach and Jolly Roger, regardless of age, sex, ethnicity, religion, or even surfing skills. The only requirement is that you are cool or good-looking, or both. College time in Tropico! I have fond memories of college. Once we shaved a goat's butt and taped it to a flagpole, and then set the college on fire to illuminate the goat better. Oh, good times! I can see Tropico is becoming the tropical paradise it is supposed to be. More and more people are abandoning the hustle and bustle of city life to settle in shacks and live as one with nature. Right on, people! The beach is big enough for everyone, and my bar works 24/7 to satisfy all your worldly needs.